Hi, my name is Amelia Torres, and I am the counselor at Cross Oaks Elementary School.
My name is Leah Strittmatter. I am the student assistance counselor here at Betty Myers Middle School.
The most common mental health disorders for children are anxiety and depression. 1 in 8 children are impacted by these mental health disorders.
Anxiety can look many different ways with different students.
Maybe they are not as involved in things that they used to enjoy.
It could be upset stomach, headaches, nausea.
Maybe they're isolating themselves more. Maybe you're also hearing some more negative talk about themselves.
If you have a child that is suffering with anxiety, there are some positive things that you can do to encourage them to participate in.
Having a predictable structure and routine for them.
Healthy eating, decrease the amount of sugary foods they eat.
Making sure that they get enough sleep at night.
Increase their physical activity and exercise. Even just going outside and getting the warmth of the sun can help boost your mood.
Also, making sure that you have time with your kids where you really are entering into their world and playing with them. Getting on the floor and letting them lead the play and you join in with them, I think is also a great way to help with anxiety.
There's no rule book. We don't know what lies ahead of us. So there's always going to be a fear of the unknown, and that's okay. Just openly have conversation with your child and talk about your fears and your feelings and your anxieties.
So if a parent thinks that their child is depressed, I think that it would be really important for them to make time to connect with their child. And also, I think it's really important to reach out to the different resources that are available in our community. Contact your child's school counselor and talk it over with them and see what other resources they might have. I think would be really important.
You can also call the crisis hotline at 1-800-273-TALK. That's 1-800-273-8255.